Gandhi was one of the greatest leaders of the world in India. We call him the father of our nation. Gandhiji was born on 2 October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. He studied law in England and became a barrister. Which at that time was ruled by people from Iran. In 1920, he launched his